Hi, friends. I miss you. I hope you're having a good summer. So, have you ever had anyone say to you that you can't do something because you're too young, or you can only do this when you're a grown up? Do you ever wonder if there's anything that you can do when you're still a kid? Well, guess what? God has plans for you, and those plans start right now. God knows each of us and will help us to do whatever it is that God wants us to do. You don't have to be a grown up to serve God. God will give you everything that you need to live God's plan and will be right there with you every day. There are certain things that you are going to have to wait to be old enough to do, like drive a car or stay home alone. But for other things, God wants to use us at any age. Did you know that God had a plan for you even before you were born? God knows what your life will be like before anyone else. God understands about everything about you and has created you for something incredible. Now, in the Bible, there was a boy named Jeremiah, and God gave Jeremiah a very big job of telling people about God. That's called being a prophet. But Jeremiah was very nervous about this big job for God, and he wondered how he was ever going to be able to do anything special or important because he was just a kid. Jeremiah told God that he was afraid and that he didn't know if he would know how to tell people about God since he was only a child. And do you want to know what God said to Jeremiah about all that? Yeah, God said, "The Lord said, don't say I am only a child. You will go everywhere I send you, and you will say everything I tell you to say. Don't be afraid of anyone. I am with you, and I will protect you." Have you ever been nervous or wondered how to do something? Well, everyone has. God is promising to be with Jeremiah, and God is going to give Jeremiah a job and be with him and not just leave him in the dust after he gives him the job. God will give him courage and also tell him what to say. Now, that is pretty awesome. In our lives, we may not always hear a big booming voice from God with specific words and specific instructions right away, and we may not have it all spelled out. But when we pray and when we pay attention to the people around us, we can get an idea of what it is that God wants and how God might want us to serve. So that might mean inviting the new neighbor down the street to go for a bike ride with you, or making a card and sending it to a special friend. It might mean putting some of your allowance in the offering plate, or maybe giving it to an organization that helps other people. It might mean standing up for what the right and just way to treat other people are, even if they have different color skin than you or look different than you. But the big important thing to remember is that no matter what we are doing it for God, and God is with us, and we are working for God and not for ourselves. God is working through our lives. Whatever we do, God's hand is behind it. Now, maybe God has a plan for kids to be rocket scientists or Olympians, or maybe the president, or bakers, or housekeepers, or mechanics. We may not see what God's plan is for us for lots of years, and it might take some interesting adventures to get there and figure out what that plan is. But along the way, you can do things to serve God and be a loving person to everyone in God's world, no matter how old you are. We know that God loves us and that God made us exactly who we are and as we are supposed to be. And God has a purpose for us. God will guide us every day in every way. Friends, let's pray. Thank you, God, for giving us strength and purpose all of the time and any time. No matter how old we are, we can be 6 years old or 16 years old or 60 years old. You have a plan for us, and even when we are too young for other things, we can always serve you by doing what's right, by caring for the people around us, and telling everyone about your love for all people. Help us to remember that when we get nervous about what to do, you have a plan and you are always with us. And all God's children said, Amen. I hope you have a great week. And I look forward to seeing you really soon. Bye, friends.